G'day, I'm Peter.
How are you?
Hey, Jerry.
This is Van.
I've met Van already. Okay, we're right to go, I think. We're going to go up the top. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. My name is Peter Matthews, and on behalf of Raine Horne Bardwell Park, just like to wish you all the best for your competitive bidding. If you can't see me because of the olive tree, you'll have to part the ways and make sure that you can see me. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure to offering such a magnificent home here. It's my last auction of the day. It's been a very, very good clearance rate across Sydney with the properties that I've been doing myself today and some very, very good results. Several selling above reserve as well, which is always fantastic to hear. As you drive up to the property, you can tell by the outside exactly what the property is going to be like within. I think it's fair to say this is a genuine example of a property that you can move into, relax and enjoy from the day that you take possession. Now, probably do need to tell you what these bottles of wine are all about. Well, they're actually from Theo's private collection. So very, very, very good stuff we've got here. Now, what we have is two bottles. Now, one of those bottles is going to be for the successful purchaser who buys a property under the hammer here today. But the other bottle is not for the owners. They won't be consuming that bottle. But it is there for the very first bidder of our auction today. So if you are the first bidder, you will get the bottle of wine. Now, if you're thinking that that's some kind of inducement to get you to bid and bid early, well, you'd be absolutely correct. There is a catch, though. It's got to be a bid that I'm prepared to accept. So no $1 starts or crazy bids, nothing like that. I'm sure you've done all your research. You got a bidder offer to start. Who'd like to start? But it's in your hands to go. Sorry? Oh, sir, can we do a bit better than that? Can we start around 8, can we say? 800, good on you. 800,000 is a call. They're away bidding now. Card number 5 has got the call. 8 bid away at 800,000. What do we say? There's the wine. You can clap at any time, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, there we go. Bit of enthusiasm. Thank you, Chris. What do we say? 810. Go with you, ma'am. 810 the call. Before you get the wine, sir. Bid again. Back quickly to go if you like. 810 is the money. Join me up to go. Sorry? 810. I'll take 10s at this stage, sir. It can be 20 if you like. 810 the call. 20 to go now if you like. 820 on your card, sir, if you don't mind. 30 over there now. 30 is a call. Out and away. Started going away there, ma'am. 30 is a call over here now. Join me in to go with the party. What do we say? 830,000 round of 40 to go. What do we say? 830,000 round the 40. I'm not going anywhere, gentlemen. 830,000 is a call over here. 830,000. What do we say? 40 at the back. 1,000. What do we say? 840 bid. 850. There it is on card. 5 at 850. 60 there, sir, if you like. Same with you. What do we say? 850 over the call. Here we go. 850,000. What do we say? 850 over the way. 870,000. 90. That's 80 there. 80 the call. Ram going to make it 90 now. What do we say? 80 is the bid. Join me to go now, folks. What do we bid? 890,000 between first call. 890,000 between second. Oh, I thought you were going to say 900. You sure? 885, we're going down the long way. 885, the money. Card number one here now. 885 to bid. Gentlemen, what do we say? 885, the call. Join me, going to go. 90 it is. 90 the call. 900, I like your style, sir. 900 is the bid. At 9 bit away, what do we say? $900,000. At 900,000, what do we say? 1 million, man? Oh, what do we say to go? I can tell you, folks, that we will be selling if there is no further bit around the floor to go. At 905, what do we say? 905, the call. 10? I like your style, sir. 915, ma'am, come back strongly. Can we say 930? What do we say? 915, the call. Happy to take the five again around the floor to bid. What do we say? Make no mistake, folks. We are playing for keeps here for our right sale. 915. 915,000. What do we say? 20? Don't miss it for a lazy five, man. I'm not going to suggest a number to you, sir. You've actually been better than I have. What do we say? 920 is a call. What are your thoughts? You got card number 10, sir. What do we say? 920 is a bid. You're not going to miss it for a lazy five, surely, to go. Sir, think about it. $5,000 over 30 years at 7%. It's less than a cappuccino a day. What do we say? What do we say, sir, to go? 920 is the call. Join me again to go now, if you like. Out and away there, sir. Away with you, sir. Starter is out. Out at front. Away over there. We will sell at $920,000. Folks, what do we say? Join me again to go now, if you like. 920,000. I'll take the 2.5, sir, if you like. It's one good weekend away, that. What do we say? Sir, join us. In fact, I'm going to bypass you and go to the boss. Ma'am, you want to stop the search now, don't you? 920 is the call. Here we go for our right sale. 920,000 selling away. Sure you done, sir? Sir, are you sure you done at the back? Sir, at the back, sir, are we done? Appreciate your bidding. As with you, sir, ma'am. And our bidder over here, I'm not sure who it was, but we're done. 920, here we go. At $920,000. Here we go, selling around the floor to go now. At 920, selling first. Mammy, you sure? 920, selling second. Could be a long drive home, sir, if you don't make the right decision. Third and final call. At $920,000. All finished. All silent. All done, done! All done, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Raine Horne Bardwell Park, congratulations to our highest bidders. Commiserations to our underbidders, and well done to our owners. Thank you and good afternoon.